الحمد لله وحده والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعده وبعد. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. عيد مبارك بإذن الله تعالى. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى bless you, bless your families. May Allah protect you and protect your families as well as all of us to be together, to be admitted to the Jannah of Allah سبحانه وتعالى on the day of judgment. That's what our goal to achieve at the end. In this life, we have to work very hard and sacrifice a lot of things for the sake to earn the pleasure of Allah or Ridwan Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is our main goal all the time, whatever we are doing, whatever professional field we are working on, but you have to remember all the time, my main goal, your main goal is that to please my Creator, not to question my Creator, not to understand and put the attitude that if I understand, I will accept. If don't understand, doesn't make sense to me, I'm not going to accept. No. We learn from this time of these blessed days that to submit totally to the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam, peace be upon him, submitted himself to the will of Allah without questioning at all. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered him to sacrifice his only then son, Ismail alayhi salam too. And both of them submitted to the will of Allah without any questioning. Even the son never said, Dad, what you're talking about? Doesn't make sense to me. Never. But he said, يا أبت افعل ما تؤمر ستجدني إن شاء الله من الصابرين. To use صبر for the test we are going through every day. You and me, we are going through a lot of tests every day. And new school started already. One of the maybe challenges that to say how to fit and put yourself in the class among the group of classmates, they are maybe different than you in faith, in tradition, in culture. You have to expose yourself and be proud of your faith and whatever you can to exert your effort, your time, and your even your knowledge that to explain yourself. And don't be afraid of anything. Remember, Allah will be with you, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, but be wise how to say it. For example, don't say, I'm going to go to the mall during the last 3 days of the Eid, or 4 days, or 10th, and 11th, 12th, and 13th, and to say, Abu Bakr, Ibn Umar, and Abu Huraira radiallahu anhum ajma'in, they used to make takbirat in the mall and the souk, and people they repeat. Don't do that. Be wise, be smart, and you are inshallah. And also that to remember what really we need to do as parents now to talk about, we have to put in our agenda to sacrifice something outside, financially maybe, for the sake to save our children by talking to them, communicating with them, and give the da'wah. Our main goal to achieve, I want to go to Jannah. That's what the Sahaba used to do and work for. Their main goal all the time to ask, how to go to Jannah, Ya Rasulullah? What should I do to go to Jannah, Ya Rasulullah? Ya Rasulullah, alayhi salatu wasalam. What is your goal and what is my goal? Is not to go to Jannah, not to please my Creator, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? There is something wrong in our life here. Reshape our mission, our statement, inshallah, and our vision about ourselves. I want to be good Muslim, to have good Muslimah, and to live accordingly bi-idhnillahi ta'ala as much as I can and ask Allah forgiveness for the shortcoming. And I'm willing to sacrifice many things I want. If I want to sacrifice my money for the sake of the da'wah, please do it, because remember, Allah is al-Razzaq. And he said, Yabna Adam, al-Hadith al-Qudsi, Yabna Adam, anfiq, unfiq alayk. O son of Adam, spend, I'll spend on you. Allah is al-Razzaq. Don't fear of poverty at all, but trust Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and be proud of your faith. Be proud of your religion and your culture and your background, and be proud of your community. And again, we say there's nothing will come easy and free of charges. You have to sacrifice, but different ways of sacrificing. Maybe, alhamdulillah, we are enjoying our lives in this country, this our country, and we are enjoying the electricity, we are enjoying the air conditions, we are enjoying the transportation. We have everything, alhamdulillah. We have to be shakir, thankful to Allah's blessings, and to ask Him more blessings, but we have to give also for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Be part of the community, not stay away from the community, from the masjid, regardless we agree with the imam or the board or not. This is the house of Allah, but be part of the community and change. And say to yourself, I will say to myself, I am the change, because we need our children. We need our children to come forward and to be proud of their faith and their religion, and our job to sacrifice for them, to pave the way and the path for them, and to pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, O Allah, protect our children, protect our families, protect our communities, and protect our businesses, and protect our masajid, our schools, and our Muslim ummah, wherever they are. Bless them, protect them, and make them all the time strong on their faith and also to give more ability and to pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, oh Allah, use me to give me to give da'wah for your sake, ya Allah, and bless my life and my family. Allahumma ameen, Allahumma ameen, Allahumma ameen, wa kulla aamin wa antum bikhair. May Allah bless you and reward you the best. Again, Eid Mubarak to all of you. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.